To ensure best performance, we need the positive and negative chambers to be balanced. Now to do that, we're gonna equalize them by cycling the fork. So simply set your main chamber to your desired pressure and push the fork into its travel several times. As you do this, the pressure of the main chamber will drop. Keep setting it back to your desired PSI until the main chamber doesn't decrease in pressure even after you cycle the fork. This means that both chambers are now at the same pressure.